What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl here?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well...
Jet black hair. She's in great shape.
You say great shape, that's what everybody knows of her. Maybe. I don't know. All the options are bad!
Yeah, like... If I say great fighter, then he will be like, then why are we worried about her? Great at handling the books sounds weird and bad. Great shape is what I would consider a correct choice right now, because they were carrying her to Corneo, who is a pimp, basically.
Mm-hmm.
So that would...
Is that really important?
Wait a minute, are you talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something?
Oh!
I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
I don't know why, but he kind of makes me want to chop his head off.
And still one of his chocobos?
Maybe just one. These chocobos are into his job. Just look at it.
It's adorable.
Hey, Newbie. This delivery isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, idiot. Those ones. Trust me, kid. There's a lot of things you're better off not knowing.
Got it.
Okay. Market.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you.
Wink, wink.
Cloud, let's go.
A little scratch on the side, wink, wink.
What kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
Kill everything in here.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine.
Yeah, see that up there?
Overkill.
Welcome. Yeah, that's against people who want to steal.
Just a button pushed away.
The thing is that this never worked in the original game. I wonder if they fixed it. But
so in this rescue mission is where Ares and Tifa meet?
Yes.
Maybe it's broken?
Yep, they didn't do anything to it. Perfect.
It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine.
What's wrong? Popcorn? No. Poppoon juice. Cold drinks. I think it says poppoon juice. Okay, so...
You two. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening?
He's so gay.
For a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Just give me a holler when you change your mind.
I kind of wanted to see, like, that zoom in on Eris, like she blushing, and she turns away.
No preferences we can't accommodate. Who knows?
Please tell me there's nothing inappropriate in here.
Accommodation. Have a safe trip.
Thank you. That actually was free? Okay.
Well, I've heard from more than a few people that my son Johnny has been roaming the streets of Walmart. Before he leaves town, I need to make sure I deliver him his lucky pillow. I have faith in my boy, of course. But a growing man needs plenty of sleep. Sleep of good quality, no less. That's how mind and body stay healthy and active. In other words...
So that's Johnny's dad works here? Or something?
I think Johnny's dad just came to give him his pillow. Can I use this?
That's a weird picture.
Why am I feeling like this is a condom machine? To ask why, I'm just curious. Apparently, Eris did not enter with us. Oh, item! Thank you. Thank you for making it worthwhile. Thank you for not giving anything good. No, Eris is actually here. She just didn't come in here properly. Well, I don't know, something like this is for sleeping.
She ran away with your money.
This is what I get for being a cheapskate. A room with a hole in it.
I think these two are getting it on. Nerd.
For being a cheapskate, a room with a hole in it.
Harris is like, I'm not going in there. Okay. For a second, I thought you were saying, "Oh, you two had it on anyway." There's a music thing here somewhere. Ah, there. Pizza. Pizza. Careful, people are watching. Oh, oh, oh. Oh boy. Never thought I'd see Walmart like this. Vial of Celeris. Hmm. I'm sorry you have to see all this weird stuff.
Yeah, I was already traumatized anyways.
You haven't seen anything yet. I just wish they kind of, you know, translated everything. There's a Moogle. I mean, a kitty cat. This should be an item shop.
Bye, microphone.
Oh. phone.
My phone?
The phone that's not micro anymore.
Yeah.
There we go. Does it still work? Testing, testing. Okay. Okay, let's see. Yeah, like I said, you haven't seen anything yet. This shit gets cray cray!
Thanks a bunch!
This guy sells nothing useful. When there, he's useless. I like how there are like all of these shops. Wait, I see a familiar icon. I see someone who we should not. Ugh, what are you doing here? This is not any place for a kid.
Wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Wait, no extra quests?
Cloud! You can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it. I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia.
Wow.
Combat simulation, fat chocobo. Okay, so let's see this enemy intel. So we have the fat chocobo simulator. Oh!
That's a really fat chocobo.
That's actually a fat chocobo. This stagger effect. Increased stagger damage bonus. I don't know how you do that, but okay. Refocus analysis. The activation of refocus results in an accelerated attack frequency. Could applying said phenomenon to a tier produce similar physics? Trigger refocus 2 times. That will take a while. Stagger effect. Stagger 40 enemy types. Okay. Well, we did one.
Tell you that I'm grateful for all your help. I've done it. I've developed it.
So what did he develop now? Item Master. That's a good thing.
I look forward.
Okay.
All of your future battle.
Now I want to see if I can beat the fat chocobo.
I knew that was coming.
We got a battle!
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Something tells me I'm the only one who's gonna fight. That's a fat chocobo. Yep. Oh, no. You're both fighting. Work. Okay, so. Fat chocobo in games usually stores items for you. Like, it's basically a warehouse. So, this fat chocobo just threw items at me. As an attack. A pleasingly plump summon recreated in virtual reality with 47,000 life. It is the manifestation of the legendary chocobo, a symbol of fertility and good fortune. Fat chocobos appear in many beloved fairy tales.
Oh,
summoned the Moogle! And the Moogle summoned the Thornberry! That asshole just jumped on him. He just jumped on me! I don't know why it's funny. Focus thrust! Triple slash! Eris! New skewer!
I won't give up.
Focus thrust! Okay, spells. Cure up! The fuck just happened? Eris, help! Help!
This one's for you!
Okay, summon Chocobo Chick! Kill your comrade! Now imagine if the Chocobo Chick just turned on is because they don't want to attack the fat Chocobo. Summon ability. Abilities. Stagger effect, part 2.
Go on.
I don't know how you stagger them into more states, but focus thrust! It's selling the bomb.
Ain't dead yet. Need help?
Bombs away. That's not funny. Eris, you're supposed to avoid the bomb. Down Cloud, now! Cloud, use cross slash on the fat chocobo.
Here it comes! This one's for you!
Eris, cure, everyone. Of course, Eris's cure was interrupted.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Sylveon a bit.
Rivals for the three sisters.
Oh, nice. I mean, it's about time they made them appear, I guess. Oh, come on.
Stay back. That was close.
Come on. Mega potion. There is. High potion. Oh my god, Eris. Fuck you, bomb. Fucking useless shitbags.
That was unfortunate.
Shut up.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Stop that. Oh my god, could you fuck off?
Do your thing.
Come on!
Yeah.
Good job.
Healing and prayer improved. Oh my god. That was a tough one.
Amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug.
I don't approve of that joke.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel, sir. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my business. I look forward to receiving all your future battle intel. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my business. I look forward to receiving all of your.
That was crazy stuff.
Very much less time than Shiva.
Well, yeah. But let's be honest, Shiva was stronger. She may have had less HP, but she was stronger. Fat Chocobo was just a joke. You could say Fat Chocobo was a Jokobo.
No.
Jokobo.
No.
Okay, so let's see what. For a second I thought I saw a face on that bag. Like, look. Look at that bag and tell me you don't see two purple dots and a.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. What's up here? A music. This is the good luck bar, apparently. So, who's giving me the song? You!
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
I can't believe so many idiots exist.
If you like, you can have it.
Oh, thank you. Nothing. And clearly just a bar because it's good for nothing, apparently. Let's see, what's in here? Off-world. This place is huge.
Hold it. So best are, to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here, and they may not like you.
Okay, but let me. Ooh.
Just blowing off work is all. We're not up to anything. Honest. We just want a second away to relax. This alley is like a sanctuary for us. You should see it in the daytime. Empty. Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. So,
there's an item behind you and I want this.
The competition is pretty fierce. No way to survive.
Yeah, man. This I need to check in this way.
This is the way I should.
I just realized he looks like Harry Potter. I mean, not, yeah, drop out. He doesn't have materia, so we can't say that he can magic. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna go in a bit. This is the entrance, right? I think, no. I know what this is. You can see all the different crystals and stuff. This is the materia store.
Sign up front. All I got is materia.
I don't mind. Give me materia. What do you have? Nothing new.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, thanks for nothing. Temomia. This is closed. Silence of Awe. Is this an actual shop? Nope. Is this?
The possibility.
Something tells me I can't go this way. Still gonna check. At least until Eris says no. Courtney Guy's mansion is in the other direction anyway, so. Oh, okay. So this is the direction Eris didn't let us go. To go all the way back. This is my punishment for going this way. Yeah, there's an item. I barely missed it. Wait, is that a ladder? Unusable, but yes. Let me check something quick. Apparently, I defeated two things. Oh, okay, the... Wow, what's it called? The bombs and the tomberries. I know that I I did pass the weapon shop. Check out this zone that I apparently didn't check. This is apparently some kind of designer zone. Alright, this is where we're gonna get part of the clothes for the Crossroads.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today?
No. No thanks.
Street just over there.
You're not still wasting your guild at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret room in one nobody don't know about. Garbage.
Thank you for the info.
That guy over there, he doing all right, you think?
He's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of us. Am I right?
That can come with the summoning materia ice cream. You
have to. There's a materia here.
That sense. I can't stand it.
Barrier. Oh, there is. You don't want to come? Okay, dude, fuck off. You have 3 Bahamuts. I have none.
Get away from me before I scream.
Like I give a shit. So what? You're just gonna give up like that? The summoning materia ice cream. You have to attend her, don't you? You have to give it to me. That's the only one I don't have.
I won't even question it. Hopefully it's not the actual summons, because if they come in ice cream and I don't get it, I'm gonna be upset.
Warmth, relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty lady. Oh, that's what I need.
Johnny, get your ass back here because you're running. I saw you run down here.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Honeybee. Johnny.
To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her! Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you! Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
I need to know.
The audience.
Okay, so this is the Honeybee Inn. This is basically a sex hotel.
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
So I guess this is a secret entrance they talked about. Sometimes this zoom is kind of annoying because you can barely see anything. From the weapon shop though. Oh yeah, I was going to run that way, but Johnny stopped me. Oh, okay, this is the squatty place. What is this? This is there's a music box. No, someone who gives a music. This person.
Shit! These are high stakes, man.
I guess not.
Your records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love, and I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Yeah, after 7 years, I don't think it will. Okay. Was there a music in here? There was.
Endurance and determination. That's what counts. Imagine it's your boss. Now kill!
Okay. So the weapon shop is here.
The owner's brother?
Yeah. He's bad blood this
morning. Even they have the machine gun just to protect themselves.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier.
Have anything? Thank you. At least it's a new weapon, Hard Edge. Mighty blade, able to cleave in one stroke anything foolish enough to stand in the wielder's way. The skill is Infinity's End. Wind up and unleash an overhead strike. Increase damage on stagger. 2 ATB. Okay. Supernatural Wrist Guard. Okay.
And for some reason, you can shape shift.
Yeah, I'll buy one. Thank you.
Do come again.
Okay, let's upgrade the Hard Edge. Finally, we have a weapon, a new weapon, and it looks amazing compared to the original. I love how you can see the dots, like, you can see that at the handle, there's the two big dots and the small dot, and the small is connected directly to the big one with a line, just to showcase that it's a connected slot. Okay. Any of them have a materia slot? Neither of them. Okay, we're gonna stick with this one then. What is Stagger Siphon? Recover HP when dealing damage with unique abilities to a staggered enemy. And that is actually good. Because one abilities, so that will only be good for me. This magic attack. Punishing most strong attack damage boost. Crippling damage boost. I'm gonna go with the damage attack. There, Hard Edge should be stronger. Yeah, it's definitely stronger than the Buster Sword. Though I do need one more material slot into it. Urban Advancement District. I hope they didn't change how we get into Corneo's Mansion. Oh. hearing weird voice sounds. I hope it's just them tapping their foot. Is that a coffin? They're really letting me in? Okay, there's the door. Ah, the corneal music.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess.
Huh? So?
So people can't just walk through the dungeon's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
And you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Oh, we'll be back soon.
If you're hell-bent on getting in, then go bother the trio.
But you are a trio too. Okay. I was curious what kind of massage things I kept seeing mentioned. He's a nice guy though. Okay, that looks freaking nice. I can barely wait to see the gold saucer.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited. To earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope.
I'm glad that the map actually shows you where the three locations are. That's very good. That's a massage parlor, I guess. This is not what I wanted. This is Sam. Maybe him. Oh boy, this will be lengthy. Okay, let's go to Madame M. Something tells me I'm gonna choose the worst possible outfit for Cloud. When the hell do they open? Yeah, you're right. Which is stupid, but it's alright. The stupid that you need a specific order. Hey, Cloud, back. Someone wants to talk.
Hey, you think that guy's doing a
street, isn't it?
The one that everyone says is bad news? Shit, you're right.
Let's see, what kind of shitly bad news is in here?
Hey, bro! This ain't no place to hang out, feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
Oh.
Nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut.
What happened with you know what?
Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark alleys? You've got balls.
Thank you.
Wait, you don't.
Could you actually let me pass then?
Deal with it. Can't have us coming back on Sam or the Dawn.
I understand.
He said he's letting me through, but he isn't.
Hear anything.
Of course, but can you actually let me pass then?
You know what?
It's all taken care of.
Oh, kid. I know you're not telling me to move. I'll let it slide tonight. Aren't you a curious? You've got balls.
Can I just pull my sword on these assholes? Oh, fuck it. Good thing you didn't come in here, Aris. These are idiots on a whole new level.
There's something downright wrong with this place.
Who are you?
You gotta let your soul die!
Johnny? Oh, hi, Johnny. I think he's depressed.
You should have known better. Always go with your gut. Should have said heads. You should have known better. Always go with your gut.
I can see the guy playing around. Okay, so. If you watch his hand closely, you can see a coin in his hand. I guess it was a coin toss, and he lost the coin toss. Look, see? You can see him playing with the coin.
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, I have a sword up your ass.
You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get...
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa. She's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then, how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails?
He's smiling weirdly.
I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Something tells me he has a... Yeah, that's weird, seeing how it's like no deal. Either it's giving me a chance to save the game, or this is just... He could also have a modified coin just to make him win. Let's see what happens if I say no deal.
No thanks.
Oh, not a gambler, huh?
I am! Heads!
Huh?
Hmm?
Hell, you lose. Hell, just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just a meal. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
I knew it. Okay. I think the massage was the one we tried earlier.
Why don't we try?
I'm gonna buzz this door down.
Trio.
Yes, honeybee, and it is. Yep. Where's the honeybee one? Oh my god, this place is confusing. Go around. No, here it is.
Damn, man. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. Just wanted to see.
Okay, everyone shut up.
Let me handle this. You wait out here.
Like everyone just.
Why would I do that? No, I'm coming with. Collins, but talking isn't one of them.
Okay, Eris, you wanted this.
Wow.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire? The shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are
basically
you
basically a brawl?
The appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh,
We don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
You know, all I need is a second to chop your-
Occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Or you know, we can just... back alley. Where did the back alley go? What's there? Oh, there it is. There's a reason someone mentioned this. Hi.
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Mark?
Is this what you were hurrying to?
This is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream, tell the children, okay?
What about Eris? I think she is not even here.
I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best. I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Yeah, but in a brothel? Really? Also, is this it? That's it? This is disappointing. Dick. Ugh. Yeah, I guess it's better for her not to know. Yeah, it's better. I see her screaming. I'm pretty sure I... Okay, I guess he was screaming too loud then.
This must be the place.
Yeah, we have been here a few times, you know.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
This is your the one that hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skin?
Why? Why? Why that zoom on the chest?
What manner of massage?
Is that what Cloud was looking at right now?
And you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with
oh,
Don
Cooper. Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is good, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well?
I could shove my sword down your throat.
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
Superman's horse. You know, if I remember correctly, and this may have an influence on it, back in the original, you had choices that influenced your eventual outcome, the best and the most luxurious outcomes. That's what I'm thinking. I think that this may be involved with that in the remade version of it, so I may want this.
Then make your way to the room in the back.
I don't like that laughter.
Cloud? This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons.
How about you move that kimono on top of your chest first?
The hand cream, a general of your richly deserving.
I don't know either. A massage, I guess.
With the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help.
YouTube, don't ban me.
Oh, did that hurt?
No.
What's going on? This is censored sex!
Let's see if we can't improve your circulation. Get that blood flowing.
This is so...
And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. And more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this?
Oh my god!
Tell me I get some stat bonuses from this at least.
Do come again.
Right.
He's looking at his hand!
He can't even stand straight. Wait, I'm controlling Eris.
Yeah.
Yeah, totally.
He was violated on his hands!
Cloud? Really weird.
That's Cloud's normal pose. You just haven't seen it yet.
Think you'll make a habit of it?
She offended him.
Alright then. I think I've seen everything I need to see. So? And we'll take it from there.
Oh, she actually can run normally. Oh, there's something here.
Keep your filthy hands to yourself.
Ah, fuck you.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And
more
why
like this
in the
one.
World would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
This sounds so out of place right now. Looks comfortable.
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I savvy is you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good, because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
Come on, Eris. Oh boy, that's weird.
Something very weird just happened. I think that was something that we never thought we had.
I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
Yeah, that's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate your confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay? That train better get
you. It's not in the dictionary. Do not get cocky. I guess this was it. Okay. The place that was closed before. Is there any music here? Nope. Okay, guy, let me in.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Yep.
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
Is that so? What happened to you constantly dying? The tournament definitely wasn't the part of the old game. But this sounds interesting.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think?
All the way.
I wonder how many people are fighting.
All of them.
Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
More quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
I think
I'm
still thinking of the hand sex.
Yep, definitely thinking of the hand sex.
Hey! Lovebird! Over here!
Lovebird.
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price. To you, a teen connoisseur, the pain.
They remind me of those twins in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Labyrinth. It's less bulky.
Tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil! And opponents, thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood! Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the skill and the glory! And now, the long-awaited invasion which the blessed star beasts will battle for your amusement is upon us! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight, Corneo time!
Well, at least we saw it.
This place is really something.
Here until it's time.
Okay. Looks shady as fuck. Oh, thank you. At least we get some healing. And some purchases, apparently. Here we go. Oh, there are 3 items at discount. Mega Potion, an Ether, okay. Something tells me I will need every piece of the Phoenix Down. Let's save the game. I don't know why number 9 is above number 10 now. Okay, can we do anything? Do I need to sit down?
You two, wait here until it's time.
I guess. I'm waiting. Johnny?
Oh, you again.
You retard!
What happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries, and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, please make your way to the gate.
You're in way too deep to back out now.
Oh, don't worry, I'll shove this sword way too deep for them.
It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
What? No. I think it's something bad. In fact, something tells me it puts a status effect on me that I won't like.
You two ready?
Ready as you are. Oh, don't worry.
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple, no less.
Talking about a bad day?
This is their first, first date, and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Will this pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell, the Penguin Stalkers!
You brought animals?
First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta.
Oh, this never existed.
Who will prevail in this total contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Get him!
Too bad.
So, Beastmaster, when his HP gets low, he drinks a concoction that helps keep his attacks from being interrupted. Once he's doped up, no staggers, but balance, they will evade all magic except for spells that are guaranteed to him. I don't need magic to beat doggies.
Let's finish this.
Come on!
So, about that stupid power of yours. You're dead. Dual shock battery level low. And Aerith just said how.
Can you believe it?
Oh my god! The victory poses.
What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith!
And the victory music is still going.
I'm gonna be tired of our asses.
Yeah, I just wanted to show the people that I'm gonna kill.
What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Yeah, better. So, Johnny, talk to me. You're not Johnny.
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I'd better start looking for a new job.
Whoa, Eris's face looked weird for a second.
Your match will begin shortly.
Already? Okay.
Please make your way into the gate.
That's what they call. Ready to rock?
It will be okay, don't worry.
To die.
I'm sure it will be okay. And even if it dies, the game pauses. Because the PS4 pauses any game.
Fresh from their first date with death, I present the lucky couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up, one!
I'm surprised nobody recognizes any of them.
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! They're ponies, reavers in this trap, thieves and killers through and through!
How funny it would be if we bump into the same three criminals that tried to kill us.
Because they may have already robbed you blind. The most contemptible sons of bitches in town of Walmart. Beck's bad.
They are. That's Beck. Guess who? Goes, I might as well summon Shiba there and freeze your asses. But first, before that, assessment. Assess their asses. Okay, now I finally have the assholes. Hey, stop stealing! I already have, like, no money left.
Oh.
Eris, you really couldn't heal me faster, could you?
I'm just getting started. Up and at him.
Oh, Cloud, come on.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Say goodnight!
So,
no need to panic.
Not good enough yet. Check this out!
You know what? It's better to have two ATB Cloud and heal his ass.
I'm just getting started.
Where is Cloud? Oh, he's there in the corner. Okay. So first, Phoenix down, Cloud.
I'm here.
Think you can take me?
And now, Mega Potion, Cloud.
Okay.
Now, now we're talking. Okay, you kind of asked for it.
Nice aim.
All right. See ya.
One more shot.
That's that. See you in hell.
I don't remember how many exactly. Somehow the winners of our match are once again Cloud and Eren.
Okay, let's go heal up.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
So he's a honeybee guy.
Next up, the big finale.
Really? I wanted more.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made a throw at us.
Yeah, sure. Really, flowers? Flowers, really?
Cloud and Eren, the final match will begin shortly.
Yeah, I know.
Please make your way to the gate.
Sure, first, give me a second. Something tells me it's a bad idea to take off healing from Synergy. I mean, lightning from Synergy. Something tells me this is a bad idea. I wanted to put lightning into the magnify so I can attack her. But I think for the grand finale, we definitely want.
Yeah. You proved me wrong.
Attack to be a synergy.
Pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
Sure.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup
filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud they'll hear us up on the line!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more, the sweetheart team surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed.
The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
That was good.
You can do better than that. And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a half with a vengeance. The Electric Executioners. Chocobo Sam's champions. Cutting and Sleeping. Come on.
Are we gonna fight Chocobos? Okay, good. These are normal enemies. I can take them on.
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Cloud is like, I can deal
walk
with this.
Away with a 1 million gil prize.
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
Begin now.
Go on.
Sweet. Here we
go. Perfect. See, I told you, it's a good idea to keep lightning and. Synergy, because they are weak against lightning.
No. Pay attention.
One more shot.
Get ready. Call lightning.
You dirty?
No holding back. Hope you're ready.
This one's for you!
Well, I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on the toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. Madam will have to wait.
What?
If they went out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard!
I think she's pissed.
Piece of shit-festering asshole!
Yeah, she's pissed.
Who's? Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Okay. Time to heal up. I don't think we'll be so lucky as to have another lightning weak enemy. But just in case. Oh, there's... Oh! More items, nice. I guess it got recharged every single time. I just didn't notice. That's a fair thing, actually. Okay, let's quickly upgrade Eris's weapon because she got a level up. One of these. Oh, a new material thing. Material thing. A new thingy. No material slots, though. I will use this one and increase... While increased lightning damage is good... No. No, I thought it's magic attack power percentage, but no. Lightning damage is better now because she has synergy lightning. I'm gonna trust the game this time. Another lightning or ice weak enemy. Hopefully it's not fire.
Just watch it be fire.
Just in case it is fire. Okay, fat chocobo deals damage, no element. Ultimate attack, the Kerplunk. Basically a deadly attack. Okay, I'll give Ifrit. And I'll give Tifa the Fat Chocobo. Mostly because the Fat Chocobo is a physical attacker, much like Tifa. Okay, what else do you say?
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Okay. I know I'm overly worried about this, but still. Okay, let's do this. Can I check who was in here? Oh! Hi.
You sure fixed my wagon.
Sorry.
You two have any idea how much those mechs cost me?
I don't know. Maybe you stole them?
You got time to shoot the shit with me? Don't think you do. Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
He's like, bravo, bravo!
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
I like how his attitude changed from into oh yeah.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show him what you got.
Yeah, I like this guy. Okay, let's see what comes now.
It's been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one time Corneo, who happened to set a bonus in order.
Surprise, motherfuckers!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
I still love how the current equipment is showing on the camera.
Over here! Look at them! They're so adorable!
You're the man, Cloud! Eric, I love you!
Yes, they went from hate to love.
Buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
Here she's seeing how much ass you're
stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
What Hell House? What?
Huh?
They are running away. What's the Hell House? The Hell House! The house enemy! That's actually the house enemy! They made a boss out of it! Can't believe I didn't recognize the name suddenly. I'm so happy that it's here.
It's just a house.
Nope. That's not just a house.
It's not ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir.
I'm so happy it's in the game. It's like the most stupidest enemy in the game, but.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cup's pipe is. Now! Oh, the battle is joined! Oh. Right.
Chair salvo!
That
sounds so stupid on so many levels! Okay.
Can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
So, Don Corneo's secret weapon. 33,000 life, and it's weak against ice. Should've known. And the greater resistance is sword, so I'm useless against it. And he has absorbed. Yes, I do. I put Ifrit on Eris. Malcornio's secret weapon, a monster in the form of. Even if I didn't put Ifrit, Choco Chick has Choco Flare, which I don't even know if it's not that meant. Secret monster in the form of a house, no one knows how it was built. When it shifts barriers, hit it with the opposing elements such as ice to fire or lightning to wind. Also, it can shift barriers. To ice, so it will shift into fire, I guess. To rapidly fill a stagger gauge, when Godhouse mode is active, oh my god, they called it Godhouse mode. Attacks will be less effective at filling the gauge, but for a short time after this mode ends, it will be much easier to stagger. So he drops a fuzzy buzzy item for Mistle Cuddlesworth, whatever that is.
Look out on top! Strap yourself in, folks, cause this show is only getting started!
Eris, please be careful. Spells. Nisara. Hell House.
Bundle up.
Fire, ice, buttons, who's all with magical words? It really is now!
This is a new remix of the Battlefield.
Uh-oh.
That fucker just swallowed me.
What kind of
party and didn't?
I don't know, but I'm glad I wasn't invited.
Uh-oh, it shifted barriers. Can you come down here, you son of a bitch?
How will they deal with the terrible surprise? And there goes Cloud! He's back!
I can't believe you.
Oh, fuck off.
This could be the beginning of the end for our lovers!
Tagging out!
All the time.
The animals are raining through the sky! And so too, I could die!
So, I don't know what this weakness is right now. Must not risk it.
Feeling good.
Will the allure of hospitality prove to be too much?
No way, Jose. You're not small and you this thing. Something tells me he is still fire element.
It looks like it's raining missiles today, folks!
Shattered!
Okay, still weak to the ice.
Look out, folks! Cloud and Aaron are going for the jugular!
Airship, now it's wind. So what's... what's the...
I got your number.
It's weak to lightning now. And it absorbs wind. Okay.
Don't you do the lightning? I don't remember that going!
Wait.
No. Don't go, Eris.
No, not yet.
Now it's opening apart.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
This is a dangerous mode. You need to heal. Oh. Okay, Cura. Cura the party. Good.
Stuffed animals are available at the Colosseum gift shop. The perfect present for friends and family.
There's
available only while supplies last. Whack that.
Check what's around me. What it's weak against now. Nothing. In God household is weak against nothing.
Looks like our couple's in for another round of musical tags. Another barrage of chaos coming in hot, folks.
Oh. Like, look at those screens up there. They are actually showing us. For some reason.
Fight against them!
Okay, summon. Come on, Shiva.
Have fun!
Have fun, he says.
Grab your coat, folks! You're gonna wanna bundle up for this! We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet greet!
Oh, they even mentioned the summon!
That frosty stare can strike a man's sense. Maybe I'll be the lucky victim.
Oh, that box. Okay. Something tells me it will hurt.
Can you feel the bad luck? Because I did. Talk about selfish. Gotta look at it.
Buzz off.
Heaven's Ward.
The crowd is going wild, but no amount of applause is gonna break this house down.
Call lightning.
I need to read what it says about the Hellhound's God mode again.
Staring at me.
When Godhouse mode is active, attacks will be less effective at killing the game, but for a short time after this game ends, it will be. Yes, but I don't see the God mode ending. There's the issue. And right now it's being resistant. It's resisting both of our attacks. Well, first of all, we will survive.
Are these moves even legal?
I would love it if Eris, thank you.
No.
Even Big Bomber failed.
Time in there.
No need to panic.
over.
You.
So it's my turn?
Aaron is trying to hang in there! You can't control her over! Look who it has! Both of her!
Everything's clean. Please, please! I'm using elixir!
Stay strong and carry on. Why don't you lead the way?
A heroic move by Erin, as she provides support for her partner. Save for that healing wind. Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Now you're in.
Stay back!
and it's about to bow down to the competition. Houses and afraid to fight dirty!
Feeling good.
Yeah, it took us a while, but we did it.
And the winners and champions, Cloud and Aaron.
Money.
What a finish! Can you believe it? That was amazing.
That boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in something. What will you do?
Oh boy. That was fucking crazy. Oh my god.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
Sure. Can I get a gift?
These babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Yeah, I probably will also set the house on fire or something. Also an explosive. Yeah, no thanks.
Get yours while you can.
I had enough from the house, actually.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good. And that I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Corneo Colosseum is a venue for ferocious it cannot be used in battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Okay. Items cannot be stolen from your opponents. Okay. Sure. I may try it eventually. Oh, so it has its own symbol on that, basically. Dictating basically the
arena. Congratulations on in history!
I can only imagine.
Watching you win was so inspiring! It made me want to fight too!
You better not.
Aerith, you were amazing! There's never been a female champion before!
I wonder why. She's here, right next to me. You know what? I think that will do it for tonight. Oh boy! That was a crazy ass fight. I think that's the perfect way to end tonight's stream. Did I level up anything? Not a normal level. No weapon level? Okay. Ooh, that was insane. I loved every moment of it. I'm so glad they put that house into the game, at least as a boss or something. Phew, that was crazy. Hey sweetie, you're looking at the blue light?
Hey there, all your love for getting pets. You love getting cuddles.
Oh boy, now that was crazy. Oh, my booty. Well, that'll end tonight's stream. Gotta put this controller to charge anyway. Thank you everyone for watching that insane house fight. And
And
had sex, of course. Cloud's hand virginity is gone completely. So, we will be back later with another stream. We will take a break now, like a good night's sleep break. So until tomorrow, thank you all for watching, and have a good night. This was Phoenix Whitebird and Roxy Cupcake. You're completely poofed out every single night.